Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. I started recording this, and then my entire computer crashed, apparently. I have played this before. A lot of the stuff hasn't been added yet.
Really?
And, yeah, we'll just start off with the first night. Let's go. Now we're gonna have to listen to this guy until 3 a.m. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, by the way. This guy does talk. He do.
Man, you've been sitting at that desk for hours already.
And he's still talking.
I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Is this place running off a generator or something? Yeah, it's 3:30 and he's now done talking. Good stuff. I do have a little bit of a sickness right now, so I may cough every once in a while, and you know, I haven't heard them move yet, and it's 4. The first night is easy. Easy dubs. Thank you.
137, and we have the blue star.
This is a mouse game, the keys don't even do anything.
Whoever made it must have been a mouse gamble.
That's how the real FNAF is too. They moved for the first time. Bonnie did, and it's now 5 a.m. They're not even gonna make it to the door, most likely. Storage closet. Bonnie's moved twice and nobody else has moved yet. Chica moved. Bonnie's getting closer. I was right, they didn't even make it to the door. Boys. There we go, time for night 2. Foxy is alive. Nice. I did make it to day 2. Well, technically night 2.
Why is it always bombing you to use the false one to move?
I don't know. Bonnie's supposed to be at my door. Bonnie, stop messing with me. Now Chica's in the corner. Where did Chica go? Oh, there she is. Okay. Foxy looks like he wants to kill me. That's comforting. Barney walked into there. Foxy is going to attack any second now. Chica's still there.
I've only lost one ball of battling and I've been playing this for 5 hours. Well, four.
We knew Foxy was there. Chica's still at the door. Bonnie's probably at the door too. Indeed she is. Bonnie's gone. Bonnie move. It's Chica. Chica's probably in the kitchen. Chica and Bonnie are both at my doors. Near them. Boys. Probably just keep the doors closed for the rest of the night. Yeah. 6 a.m. I can relax now. Well, that went really fast, actually, those two nights did. What else have I got? Pretty much I've got Venture Pair, FNAF 2, FNAF 1, and Dark Rooms. Let's do a Dark Rooms level. It's loading things.
Loading chunks.
I can't see the timer, but I can kind of estimate what it is because of the fact that my recording bar is over it. Aha! Done. I am so good. I'm just kidding. You know what? Let's do the next one. Stop Nightmare Balloon Boy. Okay. Why is he not here?
Hello.
That was loud. Goodness gracious. We can turn jump scares off. I'm gonna try that again. Oh boy. Why am I always staring at the wall? He's already on the floor. My lights are not clicking. This is when I'm clicking. Well, I guess this will make it easy. It glitched and the light's just on. And this is when I'm clicking. I'm dead. Well, that was easy. Okay. I'll try night 3 for one time. Nice. Oh gosh. Chica's at my door already. If you're wondering, guys, I don't talk much when I'm stressed. Foxy almost just wrecked me.
What?
Freddy's moved. Evil Freddy. It's the door. My click's not working half the time. Looks good. Yeah, Chica, take that. I foiled your plans. When I check for Foxy, I like to close the door because right as you look at the him in the camera when he's in the hallway, he will run straight after you, and it's hard to get out and close the door before he hits you. Bonnie go. Oh, there's Bonnie. Freddy's probably right there. Is Chica still at my door? No. She's in the kitchen most likely. Oh boy. I don't think Freddy's gonna make it to my door because he's only in the bathroom. And it's 5 a.m. Oh yeah, it's playing music, which means that he's in the kitchen. Boys, 6 a.m., let's go. Oh boy, that was stress. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be about it for today. Everybody, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.